A unique portrayal of brotherhood among different communities was seen during the 38th Urs celebration of Chandsa Baba in Midnapur district of West Bengal. For several years, a Hindu devotee has been maintaining the Sufi shrine of the saint in Mahalla area of the town. Let's have a look.
Throughout India, many people from several religions and communal lines promote peace and harmony within their communities. One such exemplar is set up by Chamath Kumar Setua, a Hindu disciple who built a shrine for Sufi Saint Chandsa Baba to promote camaraderie between Hindus and Muslims.
Town ka sar aadmi bahut aata hai puja dene ko. Hai subah se raat 10 baje tak chalega. Bahut aadmi aata hai bahar ka town ka puja dene ko shuddha bhakti dene ko aata hai le jata hai. Saal mein ek baar har saptah mein brihaspatibar
Sufi Saint Chandsa Baba was a renowned figure among the people of Midnapur. It is said that Baba had some magical powers that could heal any wound. The shrine was built in honor of this great Sufi saint after his demise in 1980. Every year, thousands of devotees throng this holy shrine to commemorate the Urs of revered saint by offering cloth sheets as a mark of tribute.
हिंदू मुस्लिम सभी जाता है तो इधर भी सभी आता है एक ए बाबा चांसा बाबा का करामत है
পৃথিবীর বুকে একটা নাম রেখেছে যে ভাতৃত্ববোধের যদি एग्जांपल হয় সেটা হচ্ছে ভারতবর্ষ এবং ভারতবর্ষ যদি ভারতবর্ষের ছোট ক্ষুদ্র জায়গাকে যদি বিবেচনা করা হয় আজকে চান্সা বাবার মাজার সেটাও কিন্তু সারা ভারতবর্ষের সংস্কৃতি ভাতৃত্ববোধের একটা ক্ষুদ্র স্থান যেখান দিয়ে এই মানে সুগন্ধ ছড়াচ্ছে সারা পৃথিবীর বুকে
It certainly shows the passion that people of India have for different religions practiced in our country and sets a precedent for generations to follow.